Yo, it's XX Tyson XX, and today it is a good news for the COD fans. Today we got a leaked image of the third DLC, which is said to be called Vengeance. It contains four multiplayer maps, one zombie map, and a bonus zombie gun. Now, for the four multiplayer maps, one is called Cove, the other is called Rush, the next one is called Detour, and the last one is called Uplink. The first one looks like it's gonna be in the beach. That's it, I think. Rush is probably gonna be in a small map, like it's gonna be a small map like Nuketown. Detour is probably gonna be one of those explosion maps like Magma and Hydro. And Uplink, I think this is gonna be the first map which is gonna be in a night scene. I'm not sure. It looks dark, so it might be at night, so that'd be very cool. Here's the middle zombie map called Buried. This is probably gonna be underground, so I reckon it's gonna be underground, I'm not sure. And the new bonus zombie ray gun Mark II. Now, it looks like the normal ray gun, and they added more parts to it. It looks like the pocket punch ray gun from Over the Dead. I'm not sure if it is, but probably not. But it looks quite sick. Now, I think this is actually legit because it's the 18th of June, and they always leak these images like before the next week. Because if you remember Uprising, they leaked Uprising poster, and then the next week they got the trailer. So I think it is getting close. People are saying that it will come out the 2nd of June. I'm not sure if all, but that's what people say. Today's the 18th. Next week we might have the trailer, and then the next week, the 2nd of June, I mean July, that's where you might get the map pack. So I'm not sure, might be not right, but that's this is probably legit. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'll be keeping you updated with the trailer, so stay tuned, subscribe to see the trailer when it comes out. So thank you for watching, subscribe for more, and thank you for watching. Peace.